Campaigning in Chicago, Michelle Obama today told women why her husband should be the next president of the United States.
One of the things, the important aspects of this race is role modeling what good families should look like. And my view is that if you can't run your own house, you certainly can't run the White House. Can't do it.
Michelle Obama returned to her Southside roots to host a Women for Obama event at the Grand Ballroom on Cottage Grove.